Today we're going to be talking about how to convert foot pounds into inch pounds and inch pounds into foot pounds. And to start off, the first thing you need to know when doing this is that 12 is going to be the constant for this equation every time. There's 12 inches in a foot, and that's why it's the constant. So when you're going foot pounds to inch pounds, you always want to multiply. When you're going inch pounds to foot pounds, you always want to divide. So now let's take a look at a couple equations. So guys, let's say we have a torque wrench that says it's 36 inch pounds. You have it set at 36 inch pounds, but the spec calls out that you need it for, let's say, 2 foot pounds. Would this inch pound, 36 inch pounds, be more or under what you need? Let's figure that out. So 36 inch pounds, and when we're going up again, remember, when we go up to inch pounds to foot pounds, we divide. Put that note in there. And what's our constant? Our constant is always 12. So what we're gonna do is divide 36 by 12, and our answer will be 3. So what we have is 3 foot pounds. And as I said, the spec was calling out for 2 foot pounds, so we are going to be higher than what the spec says. Let's go ahead and do this, do another conversion, but we're going to do it from foot pounds to inch pounds. Okay, guys, so let's say you have a torque wrench that's calling out a 4 foot pounds. And we need to convert that over to inch pounds. So remember, when we go from foot to inches, what do? We multiply. So, and what's our constant? Our constant is always 12. So 4 times 12 equals 48. So then we would have 48 inch pounds of torque.